Jonathan.
Hi, my name is Justin.
Hi, my name is Ashley.
Today, we're going to do an egg drop challenge.
The egg drop challenge is about making sure the egg does not break when it drops.
We're going to drop the egg from one floor to two floor to three floor.
We're going to see which one stays intact and which one breaks. First, let's talk about the science and find out why the egg breaks when it drops to the ground.
Newton's first law of motion is that an object in motion will continue in motion unless it's acted upon by an unstable force. In this case, the unbalanced force is the ground. Our parents have chosen the materials for us to use.
Paper towel rolls, toilet paper rolls,
Scissors,
a shoe, a popcorn container, cotton balls,
straws, balloons, a sock, and elastics.
Some popcorn, yarn, and bags.
And some tape. And an egg carton.
An egg carton.
So we each need to build something to cushion our egg so the force of the impact doesn't crack the egg.
And whoever loses does the chicken dance.
Ready, set, go!
Put it in the bag. And there's a crack. Okay. Day two, put it in, but do not throw it. What I made was a bowl that had a shoe inside with cotton balls and the egg inside of a bag with two parachutes and a weight on the back so it doesn't all go on the front. Then I had stuff attached to the shoe so it wouldn't move. I think I have a chance of winning because they have popcorn in theirs and that might damage the egg because of the kernels, and I have cotton balls.
Okay, so I put a straw right here, and balloons are inside here. Popcorn's at the bottom, and at the top, there's some cotton balls, and then there's balloons, and at the middle of the balloons, there's a sock, and the egg's inside the sock. This is my parachute. I think I'm gonna win because the balloons are surrounding it from a sock.
Inside of this, I had an egg. I put the egg in a sock and coiled the sock around. And then I taped the sock so that it would stay that way. And then I went with the popcorn trick of putting popcorn below and then cotton balls on top. I made it so that there would have a parachute. I think I'm gonna win because I've got a lot of popcorn on the bottom, which will spread out the weight, and the parachute will help it glide.
We've all created something that we think will survive.
Let's go
test it out.
Contacting! Ashley's broke, but Justin and mine didn't break.
Chicken dance time!
Brendan, ready?
We hope you learned a bit more about science today.
If you're new to our channel, you can click the subscribe button. What? We produce videos every Thursday.
Thanks for watching our video.
Bye.